We've streamlined the process to request assistance from FastTrack. When you request assistance, you'll be assigned a FastTrack specialist who will provide remote deployment guidance. FastTrack is a benefit that comes with your Microsoft 365 subscription for eligible plans at no additional cost. There are now fewer steps to request assistance, which will save you time and get you the guidance you need sooner. Sign in. Now, select Request Assistance from FastTrack for Microsoft 365. Notice that before you get to the request form, this box pops up. It lists the information you'll need to gather before getting started. Also note that the process takes about 15 minutes to complete. Start by selecting the icons for the products and capabilities you want deployment guidance for and indicate your intended deployment date. There's also a link to an FAQ if you have questions about your eligibility. During the second step, give your project a unique name and input details, including address and why you're deploying Microsoft 365. In the third step, you have the option to indicate whether or not you're working with a Microsoft partner. If you select yes, additional questions are displayed. Please note that if you are a Microsoft partner, you won't see this field. Only customers and Microsoft employees will see this field. Complete the primary customer and business sponsor fields. You can add as many new contacts as necessary. When you're ready to proceed, select Continue to review. On the summary page, you can review everything to confirm that it's accurate. When you're ready, select the Submit Request button, either at the top or bottom of the page. Read the disclaimer, and then, if you agree, select Agree. The confirmation page displays your submission ID number. If you encounter any challenges submitting your request for assistance, please submit a support ticket. To do this, select the Help button at the top of the page. A list of frequently asked questions and answers is displayed. Select Submit Ticket button and fill out the form. Thanks for watching, and we hope to work with you on your deployment or migration project soon.